When the history of corporate greed in America is written, the Sacklers will play a prominent role. They have been manipulating to hide money and not really coming forward and saying, we created this mess and we should be paying significantly to help treat the people who've been injured and prevent other people from being injured. But the whole situation is a mess. We have an important trial coming up this month, and hopefully there will be an accounting of the Sacklers and an accounting of other companies that have contributed to the opioid crisis in America.